followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Jerusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ossian army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Erusian capital of Barbanta. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Erusian Air Force base in Cape Raymond in northern Erusia. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Barbanta. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field is high when the sky is above the valley. Your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the support squadron. When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Beginning nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility. 1,500 meters to tanker. Bank left. Fast, lower airspeed. 50 meters. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, Nasslis 1. Our current ETA matches yours. We've captured them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here has already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes. Okay, follow you in. Locked.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. And the best thing about Strider Squadron is that our leader keeps his mouth shut. Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base, imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. Just passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
Target is in range of guns.
Enemies are attacking!
Strider 1 destroyed target.
Where the hell did they come from? Fire up the searchlights! I can't see where the enemies are coming from!
It looks like the enemy's air defenses are online. Yes, they finally decided to wake up. Keep up the attack. The sooner we finish this thing, the better.
That's the last of our anti-air guns. They've all been taken out.
Strider 1, missile away.
This is Basilisk 1. We've arrived in the AO. Landing now.
Roger that. If the enemy is still present in large numbers when our ground forces arrive, the mission will be a failure. Go help our allies.
Be quick. Got to move on time or the beans is free.
Your jokes haven't gotten any better.
They took out our leader's bird. Hurry up!
Strider 1, bandit destroyed.
Longcaster, hostiles are still near the LZ. We can't make our approach.
Multiple helicopters spotted. Do you have a visual on them? Strider 1, I need you to take out those enemies at the LZ. Strider 1, target destroyed.
This is Basilisk 1, landing now. Trust your allies and keep moving. This base is ours for the taking.
Wake the base, Commander! What are you waiting for?
Enemy on your rear!
You've engaged the enemy reinforcements. Requesting immediate close air support.
Copy that. We'll send some your way.
Pizza guy's in trouble. Let's help him out.
It's all right. Those two OZ and big shots will take care of him for us.
All enemy fighters down.
I feel their pain. I really do. But this is war.
Okay, that takes care of all the SAM sites. Target eliminated. Great work.
Okay, that attack just took out the enemies on the front line. The way ahead is cleared up. You have our thanks.
Give me a damage report. We've suffered heavy losses. This is more than a surprise attack.
Picking up an enemy squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in.
I've confirmed at least one leader. It's the one with the three scratches.
Emergency! See the enemy reinforcements? They're stopping us!
We can't do anything about their air power. We need support.
Trigger! Missile inbound!
We've still got three enemy fighters left. It's not over yet.
Ambush! Stay cool! Reform the ranks! Broadcaster, requesting close air support.
Strider Squadron, enemy reinforcements. Get some goddamn support there now.
The enemy numbers are small. Don't give in. Fight until the very end.
Two remaining.
This is 2-2. We're stuck. We won't be able to capture the base at this rate.
tanks will take care of the enemy.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
We're behind them. Don't let them get in the way.
Target acquired. Strider 1, tank destroyed. Rifle. Vehicle eliminated.
That's it. We take out those two. We can force our way inside the facility. The enemy's begun its counterattack. Damage to our unit is at 20%.
Keep firing!
One last enemy fighter. Strider 1, missile launched. Anti-aircraft guns destroyed.
I don't know what these guys hope to accomplish, but happy to have.
Target's destruction confirmed. That air support was right on the money.
Keep pushing the enemy on their heels.
Okay, start running on the count of three.
Great, I get to finally set my boys in to ring the doorbell.
There's still quite a few enemies holed up in there. However, we can't afford to wait any longer. Begin the assault! If anyone resists, kill them! Contact! 2 o'clock! Go! Go! Fire!
Charge! Tear down that barricade!
Shred those wills.
I'm already getting an earful from the men over the needless paperwork.
No joke.
Okay, go ahead and begin your approach. Move to the flight control.
Roger that.
Strider 1, this is Basilisk. The runway is clear. You have permission to land. The party is on as soon as you get here. Reduce your speed. 3,000 meters to the runway. Turn right. 1,500 meters to the runway. You are right on course. Maintain current heading. You're past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing. Ride on the money, Strider 1. Strider 1 has landed. Let's go and greet him.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti. We're almost at the end of this operation,